Hey guys, it's me, Mackenzie Ball here. See my cats. First, let me see if they have any food on real quick. They don't let feed them. And I'll show you them too, because I haven't shown you them on YouTube before. Oh, this is my very first video. This is Ace. He's my kitten. He's my white kitten with blue eyes. This is Shadow. He's adorable. Ooh, it's hot. I actually don't know where my cat is. Yes? No. Oh, my grandma's talking to me. I'm just making a video. I don't have any food left, so I'm just gonna get some food from and some milk. I'll show you the food that I use. I use this can to actually give it to him. It's just a normal tin can. Then I feed him. It's upside down, but I feed him. Let's see if I can read it. It's like a cat thing. A cat thing. And I'll show him. I can show you later. This is what it looks like. I'm just gonna do this. Oops. Oh, it's spilling. That's okay though. And then we'll sorry if my thumb's in the way. It's really hard to do stuff with one hand. I'll just pour it. Into this bowl into a tin can from milk. I'm gonna do tons of more videos. Sorry if this is cringe. Okay, I'm back. Oops, I'm going wrong. We have this cool refrigerator. I'll get milk. I just hiccuped. Okay. I think there's a bug in my house. I'm sure there is. Okay, I'm just gonna put it down. For a little bit. For just a little bit. I'll pour it into one tuna can. You probably know what tuna cans look like. Or I'll just put it into another tuna can that has tuna in it. And then I'll pour it into this thing. Not a lot though. Because it's like just a little bit more, guys. I think that's enough milk to last them. If my cat walks over. I really want to give you a tour of the outside. I'll be outside of my house.
And I probably will. I'll take you on a little walk later on today. So, yeah.